Hello, dear traders. I'm Anna Kasatkina, back with you with another financial news release for today. Alexis Tsipras' visit to Moscow is likely to be the last hope for Greece. According to unconfirmed sources, it is mainly aimed at financial help. And other sources said Athens has already asked China and Iran for money. Western mass media assured that Moscow has no funds to grant a loan to Greece at the moment. However, experts have been already mistaken about the Russian economy this year. Thus, the Russian GDP unexpectedly expanded by 0.4% in the fourth quarter of 2014, while experts polled by Bloomberg had anticipated a period of stagnation. Moreover, analysts had been surprised with the Russian ruble strengthening today. The Russian currency has significantly risen since the beginning of the year. Growing consumer confidence in the national currency and lower demand for imports are among the reasons behind this increase. The surge in foreign goods prices led to a decline in the amount of the euro and US dollar purchased by importers.
На наш взгляд, пара евро-российский рубль.
We think that the euro versus the ruble pair is likely to drop to the level of 59.55 rubles per 1 euro in case it is not able to hold at 60.20. We can expect the Russian ruble to continue strengthening as long as the Bank of Russia does not impose any measures to prevent that.
Предотвращению укрепления российской национальной валюты можно ожидать дальнейшего укрепления рубля.
Moscow is ready to meet the request from Greece only if both countries are going to benefit from that. Besides the financial help, the Greek government hopes to reach an agreement on sanctions softening, a discount on natural gas, and Greece's anticipation in the Turkish Stream project. The Kremlin is interested in purchasing assets in southern Europe, such as Greek gas company DEPA, train OSSE railway company, and the seaports of Athens and Thessaloniki. And this was Daily Financial News on InstaTV. See you tomorrow. Bye.